Move your shifter trim piece. You just pry up on the corners at the bottom down here, and then it should just pop right up and over the shifter. Put it back in. You just push the front piece in first, and then snap down. See? Ta-da!